So let's settle into the body, finding a posture that is comfortable and alert. I'm going to turn off my video to reduce the demands on bandwidth here. And in much the same way, if you like, you can bring your attention inward. Relaxing worldly concerns, knowing that you can think about all that, you can worry about all that after the meditation is over. For now, tuning into your body, and if it's comfortable for you, feeling your breathing. You might like to take one or more particularly full, deep breaths. Feeling the air coming into you. Filling your chest like an expanding balloon. Releasing as you exhale. And seeing if you can be aware of the deliciousness in letting go. If it's appropriate where you are, you can make even a little sound as you exhale and let go. Staying present and aware as sounds and thoughts pass through awareness, and yet you remain present. Taking a little time to survey your body, moving awareness through your body. It's useful to widen awareness to include your body as a whole. Be mindful of the sense of your body as a whole. And see if you can remain pretty aware of your body as a whole while exploring a sense of openness. Perhaps with your eyes open. Certain words or phrases might help you rest in this way of being, such as spacious embodied presence, or perhaps calm abiding. Or perhaps open awareness. If your attention contracts around a particular train of thought, or collection of images or emotions, as soon as you recognize that in this meditation, try to disengage from that. And one way to do that is to return to a wider perspective, a wider sense of your body as a whole, a wider sense of spaciousness, a sense of being a vastness, a fundamental vastness in which experiences happen. They come, they go. You're not so implicated in them. Most fundamentally, you are the vastness of presence, of awareness, and less so the various experiences that are passing through it. In this meditation, you can let yourself fall back into this vastness, relaxing doing, relaxing trying, letting go into the vastness. And as you keep letting go of doing, letting go of thinking, planning, worrying, and rest more and more in simply being. As you explore this process of letting go into being, it helps to be mindful of the sense of spaciousness and openness as you remain steadily present. And it can help to become increasingly aware of a warmth, a warm-heartedness, a lovingness even. Mingling with, blending with the open and spacious qualities of awareness. See if you can find this sense of warm-heartedness as you rest, open and aware. in this meditation, see if you can gently rest in being, simply being, increasingly effortless being, infused with a lovingness. Let the sense of being infused with love be what you dwell in. Let it be what you are meditating on. Simply being, flowing with love. Any little step, even a millimeter in this direction, is a good thing. In the last minute of this meditation, you might like to open your eyes, move your head and arms a little bit, and imagine or recognize how it might feel to bring qualities of beingness, spaciousness, and lovingness into your everyday activities, including simply how you treat your own body, how you reach for a cup, or stand up, or speak to another person. Extending the ways of being we develop in meditation into our everyday life.